Let us all welcome Hashem Joy for the first book reading of her original book, Written in the Stars.
Have you ever seen a star? I mean, of course everybody has. We see it as objects shining brightly at night. Now, let me tell a story about life. A life with the stars. Stars. Those were the only things that could make me happy. He was the only one. It all started with a mere hobby, the stars. It took me one look at the stars, and there he was, staring beautifully at the skies above. There I thought that every star looks the exact same, but he outshined everything. Then he became like a research project, somewhat like a star I wanted to discover, but everything has limits. He only became a star I could only stare from far away. But I guess miracles happen. He suddenly came like a shooting star. Or should I say, I got starstruck.
Good morning everyone, Kay Ignatius Izumayla. Nice meeting you all.
Seeing him again made me happy. Being friends with him made me happy. We became the best of friends. We shared everything. We ate together, we laughed, we were happy. But I want to know.
Ilan,
I wanted to be selfish. I manifested a lot with the stars, hoping for a chance. But the more I prayed, the more I became miserable inside. So it left me with no choice. My feelings will remain and will always be written in the stars.